My name is Lauren Bortolotti, and I'm a research scientist with the Institute of Wetland and Waterfowl Research at Ducks Unlimited Canada. Ducks eat a wide variety of foods, including aquatic plants and invertebrates, which are the small creatures like snails and insects that we find in bodies of water. But ducks also eat grains and fish and so much more. Different species have different diets, and many have special adaptations to help them eat their preferred foods. For example, mergansers eat fish and have narrow, serrated, or saw-like bills, whereas northern shovelers have flat, spoon-like bills with little combs that help them filter out the small seeds and invertebrates that they like to eat. Many dabbling ducks, like mallards and teal, eat a wide variety of food items from wetlands, but their favorite food changes depending on the time of year. For example, female ducks like a high-protein diet before they lay eggs, but are often more into carb-loading before migration to help them fuel their long-distance flights. Although it might be tempting, please do not feed wild ducks. The foods that we select for them are not as nutritious as the ones that they would choose and may actually make them sick. We also don't want to make wild ducks dependent on people for food, and feeding waterfowl increases the chance of negative human-wildlife interactions.